Hey kids, today we're making fabulous wet burritos. This has a lot of canned goods in it, so it's definitely not the best in terms of healthy wise, but I do like to try new things as you kind of get tired of the regular old things, you know? So anyway, we are going to crumble this ground beef into the skillet over medium-high heat, and we're going to make sure that it gets pretty well evenly browned. So let me go ahead and do that, and I'll be back. Okay, and that's what we're going to add, a half a cup of chopped onions. That was almost, but not quite, half of a medium-sized onion. And we're going to cook this until the onions are translucent. So we'll be back. Okay, so I'm going to go drain this of the fat, and we're going to come back and add more goodies. Okay, we're going to add in a clove of garlic. About a half of a teaspoon of cumin. And a fourth of a teaspoon of salt. Woo! Good thing it's got no salt. And some peppers. An eighth of a teaspoon of pepper. And we're just going to combine this nicely. And then I'm going to add in a can of chopped green chili. And a can of refried beans. Oh, where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Hang on. Hang on. It's coming. Hang on. Okay, sorry. I'll try to edit, but I doubt it. Okay, we're gonna mix this all in until it's nice and well blended. And then I'm gonna turn off the heat. Just make sure that it stays nice and warm while we do the rest of the deal here. So let me finish this up and we will come back. That didn't take very long at all, not even a minute. Okay, so off. Okay, in a saucepan, we're gonna combine a can of, this is supposed to be chili without beans. I only had chili with beans on hand, so that's okay, it's not gonna kill us. That's 15 ounces, right? 15 ounces, correct. Okay, then we're gonna add in a can of tomato soup, condensed tomato soup, 10.75 ounces. And last but not least, a 10 ounce can of enchilada sauce. I think this one is a little big, so. Yeah, this is 20 ounces, so I'm just gonna put in about half. We're gonna mix this up and we're gonna cook it over medium heat until it's nice and combined. And I have the hamburger meat over on the back burner on low heat. This is where the fun, quirky stuff comes in. You put in a half of a cup of goodness into your tortilla wrap, and you can add in lettuce, tomatoes, etc., etc., etc. And we're just gonna wrap this up. We're going to cover it with the sauce that we just made. And we're going to sprinkle it with some cheese. Hang on. There's our sauce. Sprinkle it with a little bit of Mexican blend cheese. Top it with a little bit of fresh green onions from the garden, and we're gonna zap this in the microwave, believe it or not, for 30 seconds. There you go. Fabulous wet burritos. Enjoy. This is good stuff. Enjoy.